midst of a serious financial crisis.
An economic crisis of global scope.
Pour que la crise ne fasse pas souffrir davantage les entreprises du CAC 40.
The crisis that occurred in the United States may have an impact that will affect the whole world.
Speed of the crisis development beats every record.
There is no one country that can solve this crisis on its own.
It constitutes a full-blown crisis.